What's good, DK fam?
D and key.
It's your girl Kiara.
And it's your boy D-Aubrey, aka Aubrey the GOAT.
And this is D-Key-E-N-T. And we back with another freaking video. We know.
Y'all don't have to tell us.
Yeah, so please don't tell us because we already know.
Don't knock me across my head.
All the freaking love in the DMs. Where y'all at? Here we are.
I just hit myself in the eye.
He coming back on the craziness like always.
I just tried to demonstrate.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Y'all see how long his hair getting?
I always got some crazy hair. No, it is what it is, though. You know what I'm saying? If you guys are new to this channel, go ahead and leave us a like on this video. And make sure you subscribe to our channel. Hit the bell notification so you can get the next
video. Never miss a video.
Yeah, you can never miss a video. You know, when we post, even though we've been slacking, you know what I'm saying?
But it's okay.
Yeah.
So clearly y'all know that he's D, I'm Key. Mm-hmm. If you are new, his name is...
D-Aubrey. My real name is D-Aubrey.
And my name is Kiara.
Yeah, so that's why we D-E-N-T.
So if you are new, there you go, boom, you know our names, you on our channel, you subscribed already, didn't you? So now that you're part of the fam, let's just go ahead and get into this video, period. You know that y'all not here for his hair. Y'all here
just for the title of this video. For one, I know y'all been wanting to worry about what we been and everything. We've been perfectly fine.
Yeah.
Okay,
we're here, we're alive, we're healthy. We happy.
If you guys are wondering, yes, the title is not clickbait. It's not clickbait at all. We're not trying to draw y'all in.
No, not at all.
Not at all. Very much serious.
This is really the main reason that we've been gone so long. We really just wanted to make sure that we were good and they were good and we all good, so I need y'all.
Yeah, COVID was like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we need to hit on COVID real quick because it's just been a whole lot. 2020 just...
Like, what it do?
And it's almost gone, but it's like this whole year been like
just
a
off.
Lot.
Like, it's just been off.
Yeah, off is a good word.
And there's really nothing we can really do about it. No one, not us, not any other YouTuber or just anybody, you know. I've seen a lot of YouTubers trying to like push through. But, I mean, you can tell that it's very tough. Obviously, everybody won't be able to go down that same pattern as, you know, other people. So, it's been a long year, but we're going to make sure the end of this year is good. We're going to keep y'all updated. We're going to keep y'all up to date with everything. Make sure y'all are in the mix, you know what I'm saying? Get y'all some vlogs out, some videos.
Yeah, but it's definitely not over. So, y'all, make sure y'all out there being safe. Wear your mask. If you're hard-headed, you still need to wear your mask, honey. Keep your distance. Wash your hands. All that stuff that we've been being told to do since the beginning of the year.
Yo, we didn't tell y'all about this either. Okay, we cracked the camera lens. Like, the last video we did.
The vlog. From his birthday.
For my birthday, we cracked the lens. So then that kind of set us back. But guess what? The new lens we have.
Back and better,
let's
honey.
Go, just wait till we vlog. I'm gonna show y'all. Once we vlog, y'all gonna really see how much of a difference it is. Like from when we first started, y'all would damn show city. But I know y'all not here for all of that. I know y'all here for the title. Would you like to say anything, Miss Lady?
It's kind of crazy how we found out. Really how I found out first and then I told him.
I was asleep. I was in bed sleep.
Let me run y'all back a little story time. So he in a bed sleep. And I'm in the other room, like, getting ready for the day. I don't know what we had planned, but whatever we had planned for that day, we did not do. Because, like, I was just having this feeling. Like, I was just having a feeling in my body. And, you know, when you have a feeling, it's something. So, I'm in the middle of getting ready. And I was like, I don't know. Something a little different. It wasn't off, but it was just a little different. So, I just ended up. Like I said, he in the room sleep. I just ended up taking a pregnancy test, which I took it months ago. I would show y'all, but it don't even say yes no more. I was just like, but we got something coming for y'all in a minute. The test said yes. And when I tell you, like, my heart dropped, like, out of my body. It wasn't even in my body no more. I had to run in the other room. I was like, oh my God, it said yes, it said yes. He was like, wait.
What the hell is she talking about? Why are you coming in here waking me up?
Crying.
Talking about it said yes.
Because he didn't really know, like, I didn't tell him that I was about to take a test. I didn't really tell him much about it. I just had a feeling, so I just went ahead and did it early one morning. So I busted in the room. I was like, it's me.
But when I realized what she was like saying,
and I was like, boo, crying. So he like put two and two together.
Yeah, I was like, oh, I was like, wow, like, is this are you serious?
I was dead ass. So, this ain't no prank. This ain't none of that. This real life.
That whole day we was just like, y'all could just imagine what thoughts was going through our head. You know, what would you think if, you know, if that would happen to you?
I know. I'm pretty sure some of y'all have been through that before. Like, some of y'all have kids. Probably most of y'all have kids. So y'all probably understand the feeling that I had and that I have to this day. Like, that we have to this day is just crazy. It's crazy in a good way.
It's a great feeling, though. It's a great feeling. I'm very much ready. I've been studying and looking and
I got
watching
a whole baby
and
book
seeing and doing all type deep of stuff. And I also, I don't know. Having a kid is just gonna change life, and that's cool. Like, we just have to be ready for change. Like, we're not the only people in the world that are about to have a kid.
Yeah.
So thousands, hundreds of people's lives are changing, like, right now as we're talking. So
It's been crazy. Like, I'ma keep saying crazy because it's just crazy to me, but like I said, in a good way. But it's been like a roller coaster, like up down with me. And him just being there to like comfort me and support me has just been like a lot, but I've really been getting better. We woke up this morning, it's a pretty day, so we decided to do a video.
I was supposed to cook breakfast, but
just crazy hungry right now, but you can cook it after we make the video.
The queen has spoken. I can cook after we make the video, guys.
We do not know the gender yet. I know y'all gonna ask, do we know the gender yet? We will have a video coming soon.
It's gonna be lit.
Oh my god, y'all gonna be finding out with us what we're having.
It's gonna be lit, trust me.
But yeah, y'all gotta let us know what y'all think.
Yeah,
we got from our family what they think, if it's a boy or a girl, but we need y'all to let us know what y'all
think. I think our family gonna even be more happy. I don't know if y'all gonna be more happy or if it's gonna be our family, because our family went crazy.
Guess
what, guys, we haven't even told, like, this is, you guys are the first people we're telling.
We haven't posted
social media anything. We haven't said anything to anybody but family. So if they didn't say something to somebody, then that's just not our, we can't help that,
right? But if you're wondering why we've been like kinda MIA, like kinda not, but mostly MIA on our socials, is because we've been low-key, just been like grinding and doing everything we need to do, because everything is about to change, but it's all changing like for the better.
For the better, definitely.
So we are definitely coming back hard on everything. The videos are coming too. So y'all, I have something really, really, really special to show y'all. It is insane. Oh, I don't think I said this already, but I am currently 13 weeks. So I'm on my way to my second trimester already, and it's crazy. We found out when I was like 4 or 5 weeks.
Yeah, definitely 4 weeks.
And it's been like flying by. But we seen them. We seen them twice so far, and I heard the heartbeat twice so far.
I'm gonna fall asleep and you gonna lean on me.
That's just instinct. I just,
hey, I'm trying to get my rest. No, I'm good.
Y'all know, like, in a doctor, well, y'all may or may not know, but in a doctor, since everything going on, he cannot come in a freaking doctor with me.
I'd be like,
and when I tell you I want to throw a whole temper tantrum up in there, but I'm a grown woman, like, I'm about to be a mom, I can't be doing all that. I'm just, you know, my heart is broken on the inside, but on the outside, like, I'm just very happy. I can FaceTime him and show him all that type of stuff.
Yeah, I heard the baby heartbeat.
Oh my god.
He was like,
mind you, it was on FaceTime.
I'm like, damn, bro, calm down.
But you know, they heartbeat way faster than ours.
I know, they small. They little bitty itty.
Diaz?
D.
Sorry.
You good to know them, baby.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Do y'all see this baby?
This,
right here.
This
head, body, legs.
It's actually in her stomach.
My belly.
It's in her stomach.
Like, making me have nausea, like, they doing my body
if it's a boy,
crazy.
I know he up in that turn.
I was at one of my appointments, and she made me, they was apparently sleeping, and she wanted to, like, measure, and she made me cough, And you know, when you cough, you wake them up. And baby, when I tell you, they was going kind of crazy up in there. And y'all know what's funny? That's another thing. If you are Aries, they supposed to be an Aries. So if you're an Aries, let me know down below, how are your characteristics? How is your personality? Because I heard that they a firecracker, honey.
Yeah, we gotta get you.
And I really want to know.
That's going to be tough, man. It's going to be tough.
Yeah.
It's going to be tough. But also, what we need you guys to do, since we've been gone for a long time, we just need you to go in the comments, show love, show us that, you know, you missed us, and also give us ideas of what videos to do.
Yes, give us, like, baby video-related ideas, and also, like, non-baby related, like, just our usual, but we definitely gonna be doing a lot of baby related.
If you guys have questions, you guys can go to any of our social medias, ask us questions about anything. Like, it doesn't matter what it is, it doesn't have to be about a baby or about a DM kid. Like, it can be anything in general. We can do a Q&A, answer questions for you guys.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. Y'all need to send us some questions, whether it's in the comments, whether it's in our DMs, wherever. Send us questions, because we really want to do like an updated Q&A. We haven't really done one of those, and obviously a lot has happened. So just send us questions, send us like whatever you want, honestly. If you a parent already and you have some ticks?
The parents got ticks? Nah,
ew,
you know what? I got you.
You got some tricks and tips.
Jeez.
For whatever,
spit
if you
it
have
out, baby. Spit
anything,
it out.
Just let us know everything. Y'all know we've been gone for a couple months. I'm pretty sure we got a lot to talk about, us and y'all. Do y'all want to see the belly?
No, nobody sees the belly but me.
Well, I guess y'all can see the belly.
All right, guys. So that is it for this video, I think. Right.
I think it is. Like I said, put some questions and stuff down below. If we didn't answer something that you would want us to answer, we didn't tell y'all something that y'all want
like
to know.
Anything. Just... like anything. I promise. Like, we like to talk, and especially with each other. Like, we can talk and, you know, get you guys what you guys want to know. So
I think that's gonna be it for this video. Like we said, we have many more coming. Just give us ideas. We already have some that we want to do, but just give us more ideas so we can have more for y'all.
Alright, guys.
We love y'all so much. We've been missing y'all so much. And we promise we've been seeing all the stuff where y'all been missing us. But we've been missing y'all even more. We back. We better. We love y'all once again. This is Key. This is D. And
we gone.